As a project manager, you have probably used Microsoft Excel quite a bit by now. If you've been assigned the duties of a project manager and may be new to the industry, Excel can be a really big help for you to navigate your projects and keep track of budgets and timelines. Excel for project management pulls out the commands specifically designed to focus your energies the most efficient with best practices. We'll cover navigating around Excel with keyboard commands. We'll explore templates and not reinvent the wheel, use that are already existing. There are a lot of advanced filtering commands we'll cover as well. There are a lot of advanced filtering commands we'll cover as well. Organizing our data with tables, pivot tables, and peek into the creation of a dashboard and workbook structure. We'll look at some functions that are pretty powerful when we're using project management features. Also, naming ranges that help us in functions. Conditional formatting, we'll take a nice look at an introduction, then we'll dig deep and build a function for our conditional formatting. And wrap things up understanding how charts work with a pie of a pie, and a Gantt chart. Taking Excel for project managers, you'll discover commands and tools in this application you will use immediately and for the rest of your working career.